it's six something in the morning, and it's another day riding with Shelby off road, trying to get to Maplesville before 8 o'clock. Headed over to Bobby and Crystal's house, pick them up, pick up one of their kids. You know, we're gonna have a full load with them because everybody's going. Took my back seat out last night, put my cooler back in the back. And I don't know. I got me some new 37s. I don't know if you can hear them on camera. I don't know if you can hear everything vibrating inside the cab. But I got a new set of some TSL Super Swappers, the SX2s, in a 37 by 12. And let me tell you, the first 5 miles trying to get these things heated up, it's like I live in a massage parlor or where the hell you call them places. It is rough. But hopefully by the time I hit the next stop sign, it's all smoothed out. But anyway, regardless, headed to Maplesville, and then we're headed to go ride some creeks and drive through some tunnels. So this ought to be a neat little thing we got going on today.
Back. I know it's not easy, just a matter of fact.
pictures in landscape mode.
That scared me.
It gets a little tippy, doesn't it?
I thought about a flip for a second.
Nah.
That scared me. I was looking at the ground. I bet you mommy did the same thing.
Oh yeah, no doubt. he says, I'm in a stick. So much better than my last tires. We would have just spun in my Jeep last time. Last week. I can't see over the hill.
Oh, whoa.
Busted water pipe right here.
Where? Oh. That thing's gonna be like, the log's gonna be crushed by the time everybody comes around.
The good news is, I just kind of, you know, everybody else going around it, I'll go over it. I ain't worried about it.
Look at that big old rock.
Big old rock. I just keep the seat back. There we go.
Oh. That person was just moving it.
Come on. the limb extraction brother is going on here. It's going to be a minute to get the foot whooped by it. Didn't happen if we don't get a video.
I'm surprised someone got a video of me falling with that tree in Beasley.
Yeah, you look like a damn cow. Got hurt by lightning. Feet all up, hands up.
Hey. Did you fall? Like...
Yeah, fuck yeah. I had a whole tree in my arms too, and I fell.
How?
I tripped. I just tripped.
Why'd you have a tree in your arms?
Because it was across the road.
I want to see that video.
No one caught it.
Dang it.
And I had my camera off.
That would have been so funny.
Hey, Dan, I need that rock right there. All right. We're going to get one, man. You want to. We'll really hit the back of the
team. This would be fun to have a little bonfire at.
Yes. I bet that water's freezing.
Oh, no doubt.
I was banning wearing my pajama pants, but I was like, no, I don't want them to get dirty.
No, I definitely would not. This is where your mom said this is her replacement for Nemo's tunnel. Now she says she had to go to Nemo's tunnel. We can't go there now. That's why we're coming here. Because she says she has to come here since she can't go to Nemo's.
That is cool. I'm going to record this. You know what would be funny? If everybody turned on their LEDs under the tunnel and it was all flashing colors.
I'm about to.
He's touching up there. He's trying to touch the top.
First tunnel.
That's pretty cool. This is the
when
first tunnel?
In it, there's gonna be a big water hole. Just keep left, hug the wall. You'll be alright.
Bang.
Oh, dang. Jacob. Look at them rocks. again?
The rock.
of the kids that walk past us, they're all the way here at the creek. Their parents just got out the boat, out the tunnel.
They walked through the tunnel?
Apparently.
Those are the tires I used to have on my. Yeah.
Got it? Yep. Come on, man.
Really?
Come on.
Is
that all you got, really?
More skinny pedals!
Oh. The crash bar got him. I was like, well, here goes my motor. I flooded my motor once already.
Well, that's why he told me ahead of time, don't gun it.
Yeah. If you gun,
just keep a steady pace. You know?
Shelby's like, whatever, I got a snorkel.
I wonder how deep it is if you come to the right of all that.
Well, we were further right, and I think it came up to my hike it sticker.
I know it's like natural.
Greg YJ's going to be...
See, by the time Greg comes in there, that's
oh, yeah.
Going to
be fun. Oh, yeah. Okay, hang on. We need more room.
They need to go on up.
Can we move up?
We probably need to scoot up too.
Well, they may be able to get over here.
Oh no, oh no, oh no. truck.
Watch out. Tyler over here.
And I have a feeling someone's going to want to pull up right. That was the least amount of water and the easiest I've seen someone get there. Oh, let me scoot back. Dan's gonna take him through the.
No, he needs to go to his left.
That strap's about to go. Up with every single post. There'll be a post about someone cutting fenders and they're like, hey, we're riding at Stony this weekend. Like, you know, it's, you have to be, you here they literally make events, so it's fuck, just drive over the wood, you're killing me, Smalls. I'm just driving over shit. Whoop. But then again, these people are more like your parents too.
Yeah.
After
today, your mom cannot care about scratches.
Yeah.
I mean, there's no more complaining about scratches. They're there now. See, I like your parents coming too, because like I meet all y'all's house. I'm right there by my house.
Yeah.
Hang out. We do everything together.
Yeah. Well, we're also like the only one that kind of books ghost studies besides visits Iron City.
I'm such a bad influence. I mean, if you think about it, I didn't really know them.
Yeah.
No one would be out here.
Remember that night when you first came to our house and you ate our pizza?
That stuff was so good. Your dad ain't done that since, has he?
I keep telling him you need to do it.
I'm gonna holler.
It's too much. Well, like, it costs too much to make one.
Well, I mean, it's like those buffalo chicken things I did. I'd pay for all that.
Yeah.
I mean, I'll help pay for the food.
He needs to do it again, though. That stuff is good.
Oh, don't slow down. Run it over, Bobby. Run him over. Tunnel. pictures of it behind you if you can.
Well, now you can't because it's a tree.
Oh, gosh. Where'd the other youth go? Over from?
They're just down here to the left.
Shut down. Oh, Lord.
So, yeah, we're about to the top of the beach now.
Like a soft top, because I can see what you can see.
I gotta use back
because all it's like leaning forward is putting pressure on my bladder. My muffler went under the water. Did your mom make me two sandwiches? Or just one?
There's another one in there.
Okay, because Bobby only handed me one earlier.
There's another one in there.
There you go. Waters were driving through, like with a stick, my clutch can get covered in water and it could make me, like, my clutch would spin but my tires won't. So I'm surprised we haven't smoked anything yet. Oh damn, there's a rock there. I think I need to hold off on the beer for a little bit because I'm responsible for you until we get back to their house. And I have no idea how much longer we have out here.
Stay left, Greg.
Stay left, Greg. The top now. Yeah, we weren't going through there. There's a big old rock in the middle of the creek.
Oh gosh. I wish it fell from up there.
Yeah, that Imagine driving through here and a rock falling on somebody.
Oh, I was thinking about that just earlier. We were in the tunnel. I was thinking about that.
Hey, Bobby, you suck it up a little bit.
That'd be kind of scary.
Oh, it would be scary. They actually fixed that little Reggie that Dan pulled through the creek. He's the one that got filled up with water. And apparently it's running now. Woo! Boy, this stuff stinks.
Ew.
Yeah, boy, it stinks.
Oh, that's nasty.
This would be a ride for Kaylee to come on. This is like a very cool ride.
Fanta. If I'm in the scene, I'm flexing in the camera. Check my fellas, we all flock the same. We birds of the same feather, we together this forever. Switching bezels every level. Switch a Lambo for a Chevy. Bexy heavy from that heavy one. A bad bitch with the Fetty. When she ready, bitch, I'm ready. Fuck the sex, I want that Becky. Give me Becky, if you let me. I whip slow, my cook game steady. Turn that boy into spaghetti.
Ask a partner and my kids to handle something. They just do it like they beefing with Adidas. Bitches popping pussy for the same. Skinny nigga dropping music. Ain't nobody had to leave it. took a couple L's, I ain't tweaking. I got money to help all my reasons. I got shorties from all major regions. I jumped in the water and came in the deep end. Hold on. Different money, I'm counting those shorties. I'm pounding no, I know.
But you're asking where Crystal's at?
Or Crystal.
Oh. Oh, I see the issue. I see the issue. Your sway bar came off. Oh. Everybody's connecting now.
I can make this out of tunnel, man. Hey, you ain't got nothing on the vent side of this thing. It's got probably water in it. I don't know how long it's been sitting out of here. You got it?
Got one.
All right, what do you pay for it? I see it's right there.